hoping to get at least probably 3 or 4 story levels done tonight, depending on how long they are.
Some of Earth's supervillains have been seen exiting Manhattan. The nefarious Claw is a case in point. The Sonic Scoundrel's been spotted heading out of Manhattan into, well, who knows where? Note to self. Trademark name Chronopolis. Could be a money spinner.
Here goes my spider sense again. Something's not right.
You mean aside from the Wakandan jungle being a reasonable commute from downtown Manhattan?
Oh, Black Panther.
Tis I, Black Panther, ruler of Wakanda. It's good to see you, my friends. I am sorry if I startled you.
Startled? Me? We followed him as far as here. Can you unlock this?
Certainly.
Oh, but I've just figured out who Claw is.
Thanks for the warning, Tiddles.
What would Claw and his big ape buddy want with that much vibranium?
Come, let us find out.
Okay.
How are we going to get in there? Those doors are impenetrable, even for me.
Not exactly. The explosives in those carts are designed for vibranium mining. They could blow that door open easily.
So just push one of those things all the way up there. Grapes!
The fruit grown of the hardest toil often tastes the sweetest.
Sorry, She-Hulk. So I started rewatching Once Upon a Time, and I gotta say, I'm so glad I did. I've been meaning to rewatch it for like a couple months now. Like every time I think about watching something, I'm always like, I should rewatch Once Upon a Time, then I never do. And I finally started rewatching it, and oh my goodness, I have had such a smile on my face since I started. Like, I freaking love the show. It's so good. It's one of my absolute favorites. Rewatching it has just been an absolute dream. Like, I can't be in a bad mood when I'm watching it because I love it so much. I'm 7 episodes in. Oh, I hate Black Panther's Confucianisms already. I need to be doing a plot in. But look, I'm not a fan of any of the characters in this game so far. If I'm being perfectly honest, they're all super irritating. Ah, I see you are multitasking.
Hey, we can use these to get across now. Just watch your step. It's a long way down. You'd have time to read a book before you hit the bottom.
That is not comforting, Miss Marvel. I'm fleshing out Tropy Adventures. Ah, yes. Speaking of, where are you?
minecart's blocked. We need to find a way to clear this stuff.
Look around. Solutions present themselves when you approach things with an open mind.
I'm learning so much. You should put these on posters.
Alright, I'm getting the feeling this is going to be another one of those levels that I'm not going to get True Believer on.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
You tell me, Stanley. Oh, shit. I did not realize I was meant to press a button there. My brain is definitely not awake enough for that. Oh, Miss Marvel can get in there. Sweet. What did you find, shit?
But I guess it'd be worth more in its original packaging.
What did you find, Miss Marvel? Oh. She found something. Oh, Miss Marvel again. Oh, shit. Make your way through the maze and hit the control switch. You need to rotate the maze using L1 and R1 to open up new paths. Oh. Nope. Yep, went the wrong way. Sorry, my love. That is so random.
Okay, bad guys. I'm updating your status to just made a big mistake.
Okay, but first, I think I've gone too far. I think I need to do this first. Shit.
Wow! The tech in here is amazing.
Yes. Thanks to the vibranium we mine here, it has advanced far beyond the world you know.
It's incredible! Do you guys do summer camps or anything?
Okay, now we can push.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Pieces of the tracks. They're in that?
Molten vibranium. We should proceed with caution. It is dangerously hot.
I'd be confused if it wasn't. Oh my god.
There must be a way to clear this up.
What? Hey, let me have that. There you go. Hello. Don't mind me. First and foremost, I want to go down here. That was fun.
Do not worry. Sometimes the path forward is
often the path behind.
I was going to say, blowing something up.
Can you not? I did press circle to shrink. Not even halfway. It stresses me out. Come on, I need a purple stud. Purple studs are great. Yes, Black Panther, it's in the name there. Molten. Hey, Jenna, how are you? Hi, J-Pumps, I'm good. How are you? Well, thank you. That is good. Oh, shit. I am incredibly tired, I must admit. But I'm always tired, so, like, it's nothing new. Oh shit! Get out of it.
So what's the deal with the gorilla dude?
His name is M'Baku, though he goes by the name of Man-Ape. He has always wanted to take the throne of Wakanda.
But how'd he end up looking like that?
He gained his powers by killing one of our rare white gorillas and bathed in its...
Forget I asked.
Damn. Oh shit.
Stand and fight, you cowards.
Man-Ape. I thought I could smell your unique odor.
Oh my god.
You are a shadow of the man your father was, T'Challa. And you will end up just the same.
Your overconfidence always been your weakness, M'Baku.
It's Man-Ape. And Man-Ape has no weaknesses, only strength.
You say so.
Of how to use this.
Oh, I'm just trying to get, you know, that. Back. Ugh. Trying to get as many studs as possible while having a scream like this is not helpful. Okay, well that was good. That was better.
Ah, your precious vibranium.
Oh dear.
How fitting that it will be the end of you.
Whoa, keep moving, guys. This stuff's a bit warmer than your average shower.
I miss when villains didn't use giant death machinery.
Come and face me like an ape man. Okay, this should end him. There we go. Ah, we got him.
Is that the best you have? I was hoping for a challenge.
How about looking at yourself in the mirror without laughing?
Let's see if your feet are as quick as your mouth.
Oh, what? He got health back? That's just rude. Okay, surely now he's done for. Okay, good. I definitely thought I got him last time, but apparently not.
This is the last time you will defile my land with your presence. I will have justice for my father.
This is the most annoying Black Panther has ever been.
As much as I'd like to catch up, I have pressing business to attend to. Time for a little catnap.
But is it? I mean, yeah. Which is saying a lot. Oh my god.
Okay.
Apologies, my friends. A foolish error. Quickly, while the trail is fresh.
You're not caring that you just left She-Hulk? That's not something you guys were worried about? Like, you literally just left She-Hulk. They're not very, like, they don't have great team spirit. Not even gonna be close. Oh. Close, but no cigar. Who cares about She-Hulk? Apparently no one!
We don't want to arouse suspicion.
Oh my god.
There could be any number of portals connecting areas of time and space.
Let's look for a portal back to Manhattan.
You guys are the most suspicious people ever. Oh my god. Way to be suspicious, y'all. Let's just,
Don't be suspicious.
So suspicious. The most suspicious of all of the people. This game is a new type of stupid dialogue. This game is so dumb. Press and hold triangle in Chronopolis, then press square to access the vehicle grid. You can freely place your chosen vehicle in any position when the cursor is green. That is illegal, sir. This whole game is so dumb. Stream and no SFX. Well,
Fred,
no one else was doing
Fred,
it. Oh, shit.
Fred! Fred! Fred!
No one was gonna do it for me, so I did it instead. There we go. Right. Well. Well.
Boo! You don't represent us, you big dumb patriot.
Okay. Oh. I take it I'm going to need a flying machine.
Then. Well enough to that big airship, right? Shouldn't we follow him?
We should. 1000%. See if I can find a map point. That's what I'm looking for. Shit. It's here. Fuck. This is like right here. Right here. Yeah, okay.
Gold bricks can wait. We need to catch up to Claw before he gets away.
Yeah, pretty sure he ain't going anywhere. This is definitely an interesting, hub. Very interesting hub. So we go up. Hydra Empire, Manhattan, Wakanda, Medieval England. Weird. So strange. Alright, let's pop in the Quinjet. Go for a ride.
Deposit vibration. little less than we planned, thanks to those interfering Avengers. Now, open up. We need to bump the next phase of the plan up the schedule.
I think... I think that both, so far both LEGO Avengers and, well, both so far LEGO Marvel Super Heroes and LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 have proved...
opens with enough vibranium.
Yeet!
What a pain.
The crate is only
small.
We should be able to find enough scraps of vibranium in this area to fill it.
I think I saw a few scraps of vibranium scattered around the streets. If we can gather enough, we should be able to get in. I'll be honest, I didn't expect to be on trash duty for Hydra today.
Okay. I was gonna say, yeah, I definitely think the LEGO games are much stronger when they have a story to work towards. So LEGO Marvel Super Heroes and LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 so far, given that they didn't have like a movie story, have just not been as good. All the ones that have like followed a movie have been fantastic. These ones, not so much. These ones I have definitely struggled. And the fact that I can confidently say that after only having played 4 levels of this game is really saying something. Yes, this does not seem like fun. It's less fun than doing the movie ones, that's for sure. Less fun and a lot more frustrating. But this is the game that was 70% off when I went looking for LEGO games to play, so therefore this is the one we've ended up with. Might be a reason for that 70%. Oh, yeah. I mean, eventually I'd like to play all of the LEGO games at least once. But yeah, I wasn't expecting this game to be to be all that great because I didn't enjoy the first one heaps. I had a feeling that this one would be relatively similar. I was right. But I think movie-wise, I'm actually running out of them. I think I've done most of the movie franchise-based ones. And I think all I've got left... Oh, actually, no, that's... No, sorry, I do have The Incredibles left for movies. But then other games I've got left are like... DC Supervillains, all the Batman games. Got all of that left. Oops, sorry. Hey, Jenna, you want to choose a trope for a team of archaeologists? What sort of trope? Character traits, we have plucky archaeologist and badass heroine. I like both. I don't know, you could have like... could have the annoying like know-it-all one. Who thinks that he knows everything, but in actuality he knows very little and just pisses everybody else off. They're always fun characters to write. Or bookworm or loud drunk. Ooh, loud drunk is good. We like loud drunk. Where the fuck is this? It says it's down. It says it's like right fucking here. We got it.
Tampering with a gang survey. Picking up all this trash? Kind of feels a bit like community service, huh?
Where is... okay, first...
citizens are warned not to approach the gang surveillance drone.
There. Star-Lord, you suck.
Critical error.
There we go. Okay, please, we got it. You know, hurry up.
Deposit accepted. Engaging door mechanism. Hail Hydra.
Hail Hydra.
And we're in. Break out the good vibranium claw. You've got company.
Hail Hydra, huh? Anyway, now maybe we can...
alright, let's go.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any odder around here, with Knights, Kingdoms, and Jungles being our new neighboring districts, I can exclusively reveal a new dark side to Chronopolis. A twisted, tyrannical,
or an engineer with a nervous twitch.
How and when this happened, who can say? All J. Jonah Jameson knows.
Break out the good vibranium is actually a great line.
Any friend of Kang, though, faces a red, white, and blue pasting from a real New Yorker, who also happens to be an Avenger. Captain America. Who, along with Black Panther, is hot on the heels of Claw and the stolen Wakandan vibranium as they press on to the Hydra airship for answers. Hydra still use airships? Yeah, balloons are real scary.
At least he's funny. I can't believe it's only 8:42 p.m. It feels like it's midnight.
Yeah, but it's not all bad. Look at this.
Ridiculous.
Claw must be around somewhere, along with that vibranium.
Ah, Captain America, nice of you to join us. You cease to exist here in the glorious world of Hydra, but the meddlings of Kangmina must put up with your star-spangled nonsense.
Your star-spangled nonsense. Oh, goodness me.
Intruders detected in lower sector 5A. Hail Hydra.
Hail Hydra.
Come on, Let's move out before the welcoming committee arrives.
Going somewhere, Captain Rogers? There's no place you can hide on this ship.
Oh, look, I'm on a wanted poster. Okay.
I might not be able to use this, but that's the whole reason we work as part of a team.
I don't know what you're talking about. But okay.
Ah, there you are. I've been expecting you.
Good.
Oh, you have not. Quit trying to be cool.
Oh shit, yes he has.
Okay. Maybe he was expecting us.
Perhaps we can use Claw's lasers to our...
You win this round.
We're clear. Quickly, after him.
Go, pick up all the studs. Oh shit, okay. Oh shit. I don't think I've got anyone that can use that. Oh, I'll take that, thank you. Oh, what? It was just sitting there? It's a little bit sad. Okay. Hello.
That our path is blocked yet again.
Gotta admit, these Hydra guys are pretty good at making barricades out of random junk.
Stay focused. Look for something we can use to get past.
I am busy. Probably every second level so far I have been able to achieve True Believer on. Okay, so no, I probably do want to go down there first. I reckon. Jeez Louise. I reckon I do want to come down here first and do this. Oh no, it's a slide puzzle.
I believe I may be of some assistance.
Fuck.
Here.
Shit. Okay, it's not a hard slide puzzle, thank fuck. Take that, thank you.
An interesting item. It must not be allowed to fall into the wrong hands.
still not entirely sure what they are. To be fair. Wait, does it say? Nope, that just does that. Hello. Okay, we should do this first. Okay.
Hey, those crates look kind of useful.
You're right. A well-aimed throw of my shield should get them down.
Whoops. Okay, let's try that again.
An impressive throw, Captain Rogers.
Hey, thanks.
Okay.
All right, a gravity booster. Here we go.
Yes, look at all those studs.
That worked. Probably should have given you guys a little heads up about that. My bad.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
I hate that quite often you can hear Stan Lee, but you can't see Stan Lee. So you're never quite sure where it is you're supposed to be looking.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
I'm still not entirely sure where you are.
I bet someone will pay a high price for this.
I hear ya. Shit. Okay. Okay, he's down here. Go, Stanley.
I have no idea how that happened.
You're so welcome.
Nice, true believers. Excelsior.
You are so welcome, sir. Anything for the lovely Stanley.
To be a control panel for the gate on the platform above.
I see it. Need a lift?
Yes. Thank you, Captain.
Oh, cool.
Okay, team. Get ready. Claw's just up ahead.
And we are so close to True Believer, so like, if we don't get it, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Made it this far, but no farther. I will eliminate you all.
Stand down, Claw. You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that.
Captain, get out of the fucking way. Oh, sugar. Fuck.
You fools are testing my patience. You are starting to get on my nerves!
Uh-oh. Look out, guys!
Ta-da. Okay, close down. Oh no.
You're all hot air, Zola. We need to land this bird before they convert the rest of the vibranium.
I mean, yeah, like, that's not good.
Baron Zemo.
Another friend of yours?
You could say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Got it.
Oh no.
Thank goodness for rocket power.
Got a parachute?
So, you know how to fly this thing?
Sure. No problem.
Oh shit.
Zemo's just up ahead.
I see him.
Oh, come on. Trying. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be aiming at though.
Hey, you didn't spot my little friends, did you?
Where did these guys come from? Watch out, Cap. Incoming fire.
Uh-oh. We've got company.
Gotta try and shake them off somehow.
It's incredibly hard to do with any one person.
A lucky shot.
But I got True Believer. That's what counts. Man, doing this with only one player is gonna be difficult.
Get away, you fools!
Looks like we're getting somewhere. Keep firing.
I'm trying.
Nearly over.
Okay.
Greetings, friends.
Hey, Phil.
Tell of your peril. Captain Marvel and I will pursue Kang.
Agreed. All head back to Avengers Mansion when you're done.
After you?
No. After you.
Hey, there she is.
After her.
She-Hulk's all right. Okay, we're doing okay trophy-wise. Hell yeah. Come on, show me! Yay! We have enough! That's probably enough for the 2 tons break. Yeah, it is. I just have to figure out if I can go back to the Avengers Mansion or not. See if it'll let me. Watch it not let me. Oh,
I mistook thee for a hideous swamp creature. I mean, I obviously a very attractive hideous swamp.
Oh my god.
Have you had your hair done? It looks very swampy. I mean swanky. Oh, thank the gods. A fight.
That guy just won't let up.
Oh my god. I love everything about that, holy shit.
What manner of attack is this? Ow.
Look out, below us.
I'm not, no, I was gonna say, I was like, surely I'm not already in a fucking level. Thor is interesting to control. Do need to beat this guy. Right, need to beat this guy before I can hopefully go back to the mansion.
Wait, you dropped your keys or something?
Deserve that, huh? Oh, for God's sake.
Beware. This is no ordinary downpour.
Oh, for God's sake. This fight sounds tedious. This fight is horrible.
Man, this guy's tough. But I think we're starting to wear him down.
Be done. Oh, thank God. Okay. I just want to go back to Avengers Mansion. Oh no.
Man thing. A veritable thorn in my side since I dragged his festering swamp into Chronopolis. And the final defiant obstacle.
Oh dear.
Standing in the way of my master plan. So, bravo. You few have accomplished.
Well, we fucked up. Well, shit. Oh, shit. Ravonna's like, I'ma just leave.
I shall prove that I, Kang, the Conqueror, am the greatest. For surely there is no man who can stand in my way.
Thanks, Wings. That guy was giving me a headache.
It wasn't me. Something interfering with the signal. From outside. From beyond Chronopolis. It's too weak. I can't lock on.
If we redirect the signal through the mansion's comms matrix, we can more than...
Is that Iron Man?
Hang, hand me that spanner. No. Ooh. The other one. But we'll still need a negative ion emitter to clear up the distortion. And that kind of tech isn't easy to find.
I wonder... We sent Star-Lord and Drax to take bio readings with a couple of scanners earlier. Could those devices not be reconfigured to locate a suitable emitter?
Hmm. And with the amount of future tech in Chronopolis, I'd say our chances are good.
Oh.
Oh, Hank, don't talk with your mouth full.
Sorry.
Gamora, think you can track down your buddies?
My pleasure. Rocket, Groot, let's go.
I am Groot.
Get moving, you bag of sticks. You need the exercise.
Do you know what I'd love them to do a Lego game of? I'd love them to do somehow like a Lego Back to the Future. I just don't know how they'd swing that. But I'd love it if they could. Okay, so Chronopolis is totally open now, I see. We can now get everywhere. Cool. Yeah, and it's raining. Now we need Lego Die Hard first, I think. Oh my god, could you imagine a Lego Die Hard? Be so good.
Gave us the Old West as Quill and Drax's last known location. Let's catch up to them and start looking for that... whatever it was called.
A negative ion emitter.
And are we just acting like strolling down from Manhattan to the Old West is just a normal thing we do now?
I am Groot.